They think they're helping by fighting the monsters, but a lot of innocent people are getting shot in the crossfire. We really need your help.
Thank you. Excuse me.
There he goes! There he goes!
He's riveted.
Show in Vegas. Oh, wow, man. Oh, I can't believe it. It's right here.
I can't do this.
Oh, how did I let this happen to me?
I got it.
Audio surveillance of Agent Quo, file G58.
Reports keep coming in. Some kind of swamp ghost's been tearing up militia camps.
You don't believe it's a ghost?
Well, I had a hunch we might be dealing with a conduit, so I bugged one of the camps last night.
Audio surveillance of Agent Quo, file G58.
Reports keep coming in. Some kind of swamp ghost's been tearing up militia camps.
You don't believe it's a ghost?
I had a hunch we might be dealing with a new conduit, so I bugged one of the camps last night. I got lucky. Listen to this.
Observations of Subject 881, file C-152.
Today we had a surprise visit at the lab. One of Bertrand's charter buses unloaded 52 men with curious accents requiring medical screening. Every one of them was in top physical condition. Soldiers, veterans. I called one over to review his file and asked him about the symbol on his duffel. He admitted they were from Wehrmacht 88, a private military firm out of South Africa. During the examination, I discovered scar tissue covering his body. Landmines, shrapnel, bullets, machetes, the whole group was similarly decorated. Needless to say, the exams took longer than expected. I thought perhaps Bertrand was recruiting some new muscle. Subject 881 was surprised I wasn't better informed and became tight-lipped. He did let slip that, in fact, Bertrand was the one being paid. Then he laughed at my expression. Why was Bertrand being paid? Refused to say. Many more buses followed.
He's nuts, I tell you.
Audio surveillance of Agent Lucy Kuo, file G84.
I realize you placed a lot of faith in me, Kuo. I want to be deserving of that faith.
Wow. And right now you're not?
I need to confess something to you. The NSA asked me to record our conversations without your knowledge.
What? Why?
They never told me. Perhaps it's because you carry the conduit gene, I don't know.
How often do you...
All the time. If you like, I can submit copies to you along with my regular reports. I'm on your side.
Seen anything like that.